I gotta keep practicing with this. To really figure out where it shoots.